Using a real baby throughout this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create this look. I'm also going to show you how to light it, how to pose and position the baby using a prop, and what camera angles work best.